This is my magical meadow. And this is the reason why we can't mow our lawn at the moment, because there are just so many white butterflies. I mean, who wants to take their home away? Let's see if we can get closer to them without disturbing them too much. So many of them, hundreds and hundreds of them. So beautiful. So everywhere. Why would we mow the grass if it means taking their home away? Even if it is a bushfire danger. Just everywhere, everywhere you look, white butterflies. Just everywhere. Magical meadow. What a magical meadow it is. I'm as free as these butterflies, you know. I'm as free as butterflies. I'm that free now. I used to be chained in my mind, but now I'm free like these butterflies. I like to be free. That's how we should all be. Free and happy. Why would we cut the grass and take their home away and all their joy away? Why would we do that? I think I want to be a butterfly. I don't remember seeing so many butterflies. That's a lot. What a glorious and gorgeous day it is. This is how life should always be. Happy and free. What a glorious day.